The city of Monona needs more money. That's according to a new report. It calls it a critical need. Officials say the growth in Madison has bled over into Monona, especially when it comes to emergency services. The report also outlined potential funding solutions, including a referendum. City officials will give residents a survey in the coming weeks to try and identify community priorities and find the best solution.